I just don't get it. I mean, you guys saw the map. He hides his gold so no one finds it for 170 years. And then he sends a message to his son, Robert, to come here to his mother's grave. But the message never gets to him. And Denmark wanted him to find the cross. I know we're in the right spot. It just feels like...
like we missed something? Guys? Come here.
That looks like...
the painting in the island room.
It's worth a shot, right?
Yeah.
Just do it.
Go for it.
No chance. You do it. Sorry, I went in the storm drain, so...
she did go in the storm drain.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna do it. It's just...
he's scared.
I'm not scared, dude. I just...
you seem scared.
There's something in here. Wait.
You asshole.
Oh, okay. Man, so I got all of you on that one.
Oh, yeah, real original.
Wait, funny. Seriously, there's something in here.
Let me see it. Ancient Master Royal Merchant.
Give it to the captain. Here we go. It's a spyglass.
There's something on the ends.
The inscription right there.
Look at that shit.
What is it?
You've come this far. Do not falter. The cross is on the Freedman's altar. The Freedman's altar. The cross is at the church.
What are we doing here, guys? We got...
come on.
Give me a...
we got it.